Well done, Lottie. A really comprehensive victory there.
Yeah, really pleased. I think, you know, it's important today. We put in a really good performance and we certainly put in our best performance of the World Cup so far. So with bat and ball, we were pretty clinical and against, you know, a very good Pakistan team and, you know, under pressure, knowing that we had to win the game.
You really set the tone today with your 77 not out and to boot over 2,500 runs now in T20 international cricket.
Yeah, really pleased. I thought, you know, Tammy Beaumont was exceptional up front and, you know, our partnership's been, you know, really key throughout this World Cup. And again, she's performed well and takes a little bit of pressure off me in the power play and enables me to play my game. So, you know, she played brilliantly and I thought everyone who came in, Danny White, Nat Civil were fantastic as well. So, you know, I was ably supported and it was nice to obviously get a big score today and you know, put us through to the semi-finals.
Talking about that power play, it's been quite obvious actually that the team's approach has been to really attack that. I think today was the highest ever England power play score in that first six, so you must be pleased with that.
Yeah, like I say, I mean, me and Tammy have played a lot together at domestic level as well, so we know each other games pretty well and complement each other. So, you know, it's been brilliant. We want that to continue. We've got the semi-final coming up, so it's huge for us. And you know, I guess it's two more wins and, you know, that's really exciting for us as a group of players.
There have been a few nervy performances with the bat back in Dharamsala. Conditions looked a little bit more straightforward there tonight.
Yeah, and I think, like I said, after the Dharamsala games, that you had to take them in isolation. This was a better wicket today and I think you saw how, you know, this England team is now playing and being aggressive and taking, you know, the attack to the opposition, and we certainly did that today. Really pleased, but you know, now it's important we back this up on Wednesday, you know, against Australia, which is going to be a huge game for everyone.
With the ball, good to see Laura Marsh back into the attack with career best figures today.
Yeah, brilliant. You know, it's really, you know, fantastic to see when players get their opportunity and they take it with both hands, and she certainly did that today. So really pleased for Laura, and I thought, you know, the fielders that backed up the bowlers, such as Catherine Brunt, two outstanding catches. So yeah, really, really pleased.
And looking ahead to Wednesday, it is a doubleheader. England men will be in that second semi-final. That's a big day for English cricket.
It certainly is, you know, and, you know, really pleased for the guys who played brilliantly last night. And to have, you know, two England semi-finals at Delhi on Wednesday is going to be fantastic. And hopefully we can get two wins.